Marysia Waters, one of the Scottish Fire and Rescue Service's women's champions and head of communications. As part of our 16 days of action against domestic abuse, I want to talk about the role of social media. In the context of domestic abuse, social media not only enables abusers to control and intimidate their victims, but is also a platform that can normalise and perpetuate a culture of aggression and hate. That's why here at SFRS, we will delete and block anyone who uses derogatory or offensive language on our social channels. We'll also explain why someone's comments have been deleted, because it's important that we not only take action, but are seen to challenge the values and behaviours which do not reflect those of our service. We keep Scotland safe, and that includes making sure our online spaces are safe for everyone too.